Managing all of your public relations, marketing, and event planning needs can be super stressful. But according to the KBD Group, don't stress. Just hire a PR agency. I'm here with Kelly Webb, founder and CEO of the KBD Group. Kelly, thanks for being on the Inside Scoop.
Thanks for having me.
Can you talk about your unique business model and how that has really set you apart from other public relations and marketing agencies in this area?
Sure. We are a full-service public relations and marketing agency, and we specialize in integrated communications across several industries, sports, entertainment, nonprofit, small business, and the public sector. I have an affinity for the nonprofit industry. I started my career at the oldest homeless shelter in Washington, D.C.
Wow.
And so when I started the KBD Group, we found that small businesses and nonprofits in particular, they wanted to streamline costs and be more efficient. And so we started targeting those organizations and working with them and helping to create integrated communications plans.
What about Norfolk attracted you to this area? Because you really could have had your business anywhere. I mean, pick a big name city. Why did you choose Norfolk?
I had a lot of friends encouraging me to stay in DC or consider other larger markets like Atlanta, Chicago. But Norfolk, I just love the energy here. I've always enjoyed the city, the diversity, the water, the restaurants, the retail. There's so many great attributes of Norfolk. But Hampton Roads is home. I'm a Hampton Roads native. I'm born in Norfolk, raised in Chesapeake, and so it's funny how things come full circle. But as I became more engaged in the business community, I really wanted to be a part of the growth here. There was an article in the Huffington Post, and it noted that in 2016, 11.3 million businesses were owned by women. And I thought that that was a staggering number.
Yeah.
And so I think that when you see the networking events that Norfolk is hosting for women, it shows that they are in touch with what's going on a national level, and they recognize the impact that it can have here locally. So that was really important in terms of making my decision to grow my business here in the city.
We love anytime businesses, people who call Norfolk home, give back to the community. Can you talk a little bit about the philanthropic work that you have done?
We work with Opportunity Inc. They're the Hampton Roads Workforce Development Board. We work with the Hampton Roads Veterans Employment Center. And that's really been a really neat project to work with as far as raising awareness for employment opportunities for our transitioning service members.
Absolutely.
We work with the Food Bank of Southeastern Virginia and the Eastern Shore, Hampton Roads Community Action Program, and several others, but those are some of the clients that we work with in a larger capacity. We work with NFL superstar Cam Chancellor and his foundation, Cam Karras Foundation. We also work with Tony Brothers and his foundation, Men for Hope. Those are two organizations that we work with primarily from an event marketing perspective. What's particularly unique about Hampton Roads is that it's home to several athletes in the area. Professional athletes, they were looking for ways to contribute to the community.
Mm-hmm.
They are very philanthropic. They were looking to either start agencies or grow their organizations, their nonprofits. And so it's really been neat to see how that's panned out for us as well.
So the work that you have done in this area, I mean, you have an incredible team. It feels like you guys have conquered a lot of territory. What's next for you? What are you guys excited about, or what do you hope to grow into, I guess, as you expand your business?
I feel like in many ways we've grown with the city. We started our business tucked away in an office space, and more recently we're on Main Street. We are steps away from the Waterside District. We're right next to the new beautiful Maine. So there's so many opportunities here for us, and we're excited to be a part of everything that's going on here.
Kelly, thank you so much for talking to me today. I really appreciate having you on the Inside Scoop. This was informative, and I'm so excited about what you all are doing and what you're going to do in the future. So thanks again.
No, thank you. It's been a pleasure.